Okay, everyone, continuing on with the Mage, and thanks for watching. Enjoy.
You have not shied away from your first challenge. An excellent sign. For this trial, you must leave the comfort of the ground behind and rely only on your finesse and precision to collect the enchanted rings. Good luck.
Ah!
For this trial, you must leave the comfort of the ground behind and rely only on your finesse and precision to collect the enchanted rings. Good luck. Done well and earned your reward.
Greetings, mortal. We watch still.
Until we meet again, adventurer. Safe travels. Welcome back, adventurer. Have you come for a challenge? May you be worthy. More challenges await. You have created your first spark of ingenuity. I am sure you shall use it wisely. Prove yourself worthy of his invention, then join me once more for a new challenge. Seek out my statue in the Onar Plains, and I shall reveal your next trial.
Keep it real. It speaks well of you that you wish to test your might and continue on this journey. Shall we begin?
acknowledge you.
Done well and earned your reward.
We watch the Isles. Trust in order.
Until we meet again, adventurer. Safe travels. Welcome back, adventurer. I shall test your mettle. More challenges await. May you be- Do you wish to prove yourself worthy of Tyr's invention? Then join me once more for a new challenge. Head to the Waking Shore and seek out my statue. I shall reveal the next trial when you arrive.
Need anything.
My goods are crafted with great. May your days bring you joy.
Thank you.
My structural integrity has been compromised. I am unable to begin the trial.
We serve the Titan.
Displaying record log number 34-1352. I shall project the images of what occurred before my breaking. Please stand by, adventurer.
Serve order.
Projection complete. I sustain critical damage and repairs immediately.
I'm out of range.
Yeah.
My structural integrity has been restored. Thank you, adventurer. Be well.
Farewell. Safe travels.
Until we meet again, adventurer. Safe travels. Welcome back, adventurer. Greetings, mortal. Stand strong. Perseverance, reward. Do you wish to prove yourself worthy of Tyr's invention? Then join me once more for a new challenge. This time you shall need to venture to the halls of infusion and use your resourcefulness to seek out what is needed.
Well, we'll see how this works. I haven't done any dungeons with this character, so we'll see how it goes.
I don't have a target. I need a target.
Trespassers! I will not allow you through!
I don't have a target. need a target.
The winds are always in my favor.
I need to target someone. I don't have a target.
Build a new world, free from their corruption.
Stop us.
target.
Have a target.
Have you come for a challenge? More challenges await. Stand. Do you wish to prove yourself worthy of Tyr's invention? Then join me once more for a new challenge. This trial is unorthodox, but required if you are to have the full power of the engine available. Head to Tearhold and reattune the energies of the core. maximum attunement reached. You have restored the power core to its original state. Return to Valkyrie. It is time to insert this new core into the engine of innovation. I shall test your mettle. May you be worthy. Perseverance. Approach the engine of innovation when you are ready to begin. Well done. The modified core has been accepted. More challenges await. You have proven yourself worthy. And with that, my purpose is at an end. Though if you should ever need my assistance, you may call upon me directly.
The balance must be maintained.
We secured the Azure Archives. The Razageth Storm remains enveloped around Thakthros Tower.
She seeks to free her kin, but their prison does not lie within the Azure span. What else could she be after?
My vision remains clouded. The Primalists could already be moving in our midst, and I fear I will not see it.
The city must be protected. Veldraken is our people's home.
If the Primalists are here, we must find them and flush them out. They cannot be allowed to infiltrate our seat of power. Allow me to introduce you, Captain Drine. She oversees a group here in Valdrakken.
Gelsworn of Valdrakken, Drey. The city awaits. Report back. This root out any Primalist that dare infest our city.
Okay guys, thank you very much for watching, and I really appreciate that. It's been a long time since I played a caster, so I have to relearn all this stuff. Anyway, again, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thank you. Take care.